an exciting, a controversial Royal Rumble.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. John Laurinaitis.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is the most important night in the career of that man, the interim general manager of Monday Night Raw, John Laurinaitis, because tonight, well, his performance over the past couple of months will be reviewed by the COO of this company, Triple H.
Well, you're right. Triple H is here tonight, and last night was a historic Royal Rumble. This may be the historic last night in that man's career as the interim Raw general manager. He may be fired tonight.
Well, I, for one, hope that Mr. Laurinaitis is able to keep his job. I think he's done a wonderful job as an
innovator, as a trailblazer.
Good luck tonight.
Good luck tonight. Good luck. I really hope you make it.
And of course, he talking about Mr. Laurinaitis was a
coat. Come on. Face it. Look at him sucking up. Have you ever seen him before tonight go around and glad hand all the fans?
Well, he cares about the WWE Universe, but it's going to be an historic night in many ways tonight, including the fact that the winner of the 2012 Royal Rumble match is here, Sheamus. And the question is, will we find out who Sheamus is going to meet for the championship at WrestleMania? Will be the World Heavyweight Champion or the WWE Champion?
Well, before we find that out, we're going to hear from